My person, Ronnie, my last name is Beers. I reside at 823 Ballin Drive in Valley City, Valdosta, Georgia. I have been a citizen of Valdosta now for almost 17 years. I have become a deputy member of our neighborhood. I'm active in the community. I had a conversation with the city manager a couple months ago about the name of the bridge. After Sunday, we discussed that. But the other thing that I had a conversation with him about and I'm concerned about, in the neighborhood that I currently reside, every convenience store, 99% of the convenience stores in my area are Indian-owned. And believe me, I don't have anything against Indians. I'm happy for their prosperity. I want them to be successful. What I do have a problem with is every Indian convenience store in my neighborhood sells crack pipes. Okay? I mean, crack pipes. And I'm aware of this because, unfortunately, I suffered with that addiction for 20 years, and it changed my whole personality. And I would hate to see someone else suffer what I'm suffering from, what I have suffered from. And I don't know what the council can do, but there is no reason for every corner in my neighborhood, a person can find a crack pipe. And they're on the front shelves. You walk in these stores, and the average person does not have a clue as to what they are, because they are disguised as a rose in a vase. Hard and piece of glass. And it doesn't look like a crack pipe, and it has a notice on the package that it's not intended for any illegal use. Everybody who smokes crack, they know what's wrong. And when they go in the store, when they go to the store, they don't ask for a crack pipe. They ask for a rose in the glass. Okay? And they can sell it across the counter. And it's in their eyes. When you walk into the stores, you can see it. And each of you can probably see it and don't recognize it. So I would encourage the council, if they can, to do what they can to get these crack pipes out of our communities.
Thank you for your concern. I think some of the law enforcement listening to can say, hey, aluminum can be crushed. Yeah. Use as much as well.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Since our meeting, I've had a discussion with you about this situation. Yeah, there's some constitutionality things we have to get around, but we haven't forgotten about you. We're trying to find that loophole to take care of some of those situations.
Okay. And the absolute right here, you can use a Pepsi can. They can use anything. But to make convenient, this is just probably necessary.
Thank you, Mr. Collins.